So, you mean to tell me all these years I've been dealing with all this racism from all these other groups, and they're not even American? Joke's on me, right? And I'm not saying from all of them, just half. Take your dashiki, your burrito, your Chinese chicken wings, your picadillo, and just leave. And when I say leave, I mean just get from around that campfire. Plus, your country has a flat tire. And you're not even home trying to fix it. And leave our culture too. Since we ain't got no culture, you should have no problem leaving it, am I right? Cause our culture's like boom, 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 boom. And if we gotta ask for your help, we don't need it. On your way out, if you happen to turn around and see a pimp or a diva eating some soul food, don't let that bother you. And who are you here for again? Oh, you here for your group and your group only. Okay, well then I'm here for ADOS FEAB1 Foundational Black Americans. Your group actually went that way. And they're over there having problems starting a fire, so go help them. It's amazing how fast they'll drop a whole country just to have a part in American culture. A new Bible's being written. Cause our culture's like, boom, 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 boom.